Feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass. Back in my helmet, clean to shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. Didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood. Get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. Kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are fall. In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. It's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul.
And I see you wearing the button. Who's that?
This is my son Carson. He's on the 5th, 6th grade Black Panthers.
Mm-hmm.
And we just won a state championship Saturday in Charlotte against the Charlotte Bears. And the score was 28-14. It was tied up at halftime. It was a nail-biter game. But our boys pulled through, shut them down the second half. They didn't score against us. So, you know, these boys are fired up, ready to go to national championship and bring that national championship.
Where's the nationals at?
It's in Orlando, Florida.
How long y'all gonna be there?
It's gonna be a very expensive week-long tournament. We're raising money now. Our team started with zero, and we have like 20 days to raise the money. We're going as cheap as we can go, and we figured $10,000 would do it for our boys, and we're working hard, bake sales, barbecues, seeking donations. We would love to have some kind of big sponsor, fairy godmother type thing to come and help our Cinderella team, but you know, anything anybody can do to help us, we appreciate anything. We also have a raffle for some jewelry that was donated by Babs Jewelry. A lot of businesses have given donations, so, you know, we're on our way, and we have faith we can pull this off.
Whoever seen this, what do you want to tell them?
I'm proud of these boys. Did a great job. Planning on bringing it home to Caldwell County National Championship.
Raising money to go to Orlando, Florida for Nationals.
How long y'all going to be there?
A week.
What's your name?
Kato.
What number?
10.
Number 10? Hey, well, tell me this right here. If whoever's looking at this right here, what do you want to tell them?
Help out. Every penny counts.